Welcome to Need for Speed Rivals. Before we let you loose in Redview County, we'll need to take you through the basics. Select cop or racer to begin your training.
I think I might have told you off if you'd have gone cop first. You'd have been done in a bum. With much harm done.
I wish it was easier to post a bloody new link on a
You're only just getting started, so for now, choice is limited. Once you complete your training, you'll be able to and
what, to this one?
Yeah.
I thought you'd already sent one.
Did I? Yeah, do me a favour, mate. Just go on the PlayStation thing and paste that link for me.
This is your map of Redview County. Here you'll be able to see other drivers, the events that are open, and also choose your start location. For now, we'll start just outside.
Let me start. And then we'll do what I should do.
You're all set to free drive. On the right of your screen, you'll see the speed list you chose earlier. Complete the objectives in the speed list to complete your training. You can set a route to any destination by pulling up the map or using Easy Drive on the top left of your screen. Let's go. To start a race, simply pull up at the start location and press the button. You can start a new enemy at a time, even when you're being chased by the cops. Just make sure to drive slow enough to not walk by. You can also start head-to-head races at any time by getting close to another driver and pressing the same button. Objective earns you speed points and increases your multiplier at the top of the screen. It also raises your heat level. The higher your heat level, the harder the cops will try and chase you down. The cops have found you. Time to get out of here. Cops will chase you down and try to bust you any way they can. If you get busted, you will lose your speed points and your multiplier. To outrun the cops, drive fast and use the mini map at the bottom left of your screen to avoid them and escape.
All units be advised, pursuit in progress of a 1041. Officer requesting backup.
Reporting to 1041. one in multiple high-speed collisions. Officers reporting green suits are showing blatant disregard for public property. Suspect got clear. He's mobile.
You are about to lose the cops. The escape bar at the bottom of the screen shows your progress. If the cop catches up to you during this time, the pursuit will resume. When you're free driving, you can race anyone in Redview County. Pull up behind them or wait for them to challenge you. Then press the button to start the race. Hideout and anchor speed points. You can use the map or easy drive in the top left of the screen to set a route directly to the nearest hideout, repair shop, any event, or other players. One sign, what they got is a secret in the cocaine.
How's your car now?
Not good.
Still damage critical?
Yeah.
You could slow it down a bit then. Going around the corners, I know. You've got a little bit of help there. And you're coming up, you're going towards the garage. And in that general direction anyway. Oh, now you're going to turn you away from it. Shit. don't start head to head, mate. You want to go and save all that, save as much of that as you can. Yeah, good lad. There it is, mate. Come on, the corner here. Slow it, slow it, slow it. You've gone past. No, it's right there. Get in, lad.
You finished your racer training. Now switch to a cop to know your rival.
It's
important to know how your rivals are thinking. Play the cop training now.
You have to do
that. You have to do this, but yeah.
Police get much more money to spend, don't they?
Welcome to the Redview County Police Department. This is one of many RCPD mobile command posts spread throughout the county. It's also where you'll start your training. This is your assignment for today. When you have completed your training, you will be able to choose from
a constantly changing set of assignments
that add different pursuit vehicles to your command post. Inside your command post, you can choose your car, pursuit tech, and personalize your license plate. Choose your unit, and let's go out on patrol. This is your RCPD map of Redview County. Here you'll be able to see other cops, track racers, and see the events that are open. It is also where you choose the start location for your patrol. When you've completed your training, you'll be able to deploy to any command post. You're ready for your first patrol. Displayed on the right is your assignment for today. Complete set a route to any destination by pulling up the map or using Easy
Route
in the top left of your screen. Any event, pull up to the start location and press the button. Your goal in rapid response is to drive the RCPD route as quickly and cleanly as possible.
Urgent 1030 has been requested by a patrol unit on Grapevine Drive. All units respond.
Affirmative. Moving to location to provide backup.
Did you turn up? Yeah.
Pursuit. Press the button to turn on your lights, and the pursuit begins. If you hit a racer, or they hit you, the chase will also start.
All units in the area, be advised.
To bust a racer, chase them down and hit them with your vehicle until they crash out. Or use pursuit tech to bring them down once it becomes available. Speed points. The higher the heat level of the racer, the more speed points you will earn. You can use these speed points to acquire and upgrade new pursuit tech back at the command post. Congratulations. You completed your assignment.
That's not just an eyeball.
Time to head back to the command post. You can use the map or easy drive in the top left of the screen to set a route directly to the nearest command post, repair shop, any event, or other place.
Copy that. Code 3 authorized. We'll advise all units in your vicinity.
Suspect is pulling away.
10-4, stay on the suspect. We'll advise. Over.
What you gotta do? You gotta wreck one.
I've already done it. I've still got that six mile post.
This racer is pulling away. I'm losing him.
10-4, stay on suspect. We'll advise.
Oh, good luck, you extra.
Dispatch, is there any backup available?
I think something crashed. Oh, here's something. I'm looking to see if there's a police car anywhere near.
I know.
It's messing with me, Ed.
You completed your training. Welcome to the RCPD. Now you can jump into Redview County.
Thanks.
You've completed your training.
You have to press this really hard, don't you?
Yeah.
And take the fight to
this pad is really old. Mine's older than my black one, and that's...
No, it's not. It's younger. It's just been used more.
Destroyed her.
It's been treated properly, it's just been used to move. It's all perfect still, it just needs to be beaten up a little bit.
They're tired now.
You went in a blocked scene?
Yeah, I was doing that when we were trying to play at some point now.
What car should we get?
Come
on. Let's have a look.
Let's have a little look, see.
It's hot, isn't it?
I was kicking the crap out of me.
I'm thinking about moving the fan over here.
A little bit.
A little bit, maybe.
When we were outside in town, I was thinking about getting one of them small handheld fans. The ones. No, seriously. Because I could have just like sat there like that with her.
Yeah. Oh. You'd look like such a quid.
No, they wouldn't see it, would they? You get. Oh, you dirtbag!
You dirtbag, it's this Chinese, it's eating my inside.
I'd like to eat the inside of a Chinese one.
What shit!
Whoops. Sorry if I offended anyone who's not listening, because there's no one listening.
You and I on Channel Bro, please
Channel
do not say fast shit.
Bagger.
Oh, bugger.
Racing is about beating the other person.
Proper ball, I tell you.
Time to drive
one, I like the drive ones.
It starts now. hammered down.
Just a distance of 1,000 yards. Done.
Exactly.
Consider it done.
Well, look at all my people on line, mate. Is Aussie 921 minus zero, mate?
They've jumped 3 times. Let's get somewhere where we're
Just go anywhere and set a proper long distance long GPS mark. See what you find on the way. That's what I like doing. What car have we got, Fred? See, like, I should have an Aston Martin.
I can't put a jump on it.
Jumps don't show up, do they?
No, they didn't.
Wasn't it?
I don't know if I can find it. Is it right there? Over there? Yeah, so...
Go to the garage.
Concept.
That's nice. That's what I'm talking about.
Not a good one, then.
And now, as soon as we have to buy a car, we can spend it all on Pursuit Tech. How about white?
Oh. Oh.
Yeah, like that, but with white rims.
Black, but with white rims?
Yeah.
Yeah, I reckon.
I wish I didn't roll all them, you know.
Don't roll them all?
I'm not doing it, that's
right there. Keep rolling, 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 come on! Can't really see. Don't know why.
No, you can't try yellow.
I don't know, black and yellow, I don't know.
But gold.
There you go.
Yeah.
Something that's going to stand up as does not black and red or black and yellow. My Pursuit Tech. It's electrostatic there, sorry. Switching. I can feel it. Spasming inside
mad,
there.
Mad, isn't it?
It's horrible.
Probably turbo.
You want a turbo?
Yeah.
Or wouldn't you just rather have an extra attack thing? A slightly defensive turbo. A slightly defensive one.
We've got one, haven't we? What shot wave?
That one's attacking, this one's a slightly defensive one. I normally go for that and that, but if you want turbo, it's up to you. I'm not fast, I do like the turbo, it's just sometimes it's a bit hard to control.
We choose one, I choose one.
Right, I'll have the shot wave.
I choose the turbo.
There you go. Sorted.
Got to let you shoot as well, yeah.
Might be able to just get both of these, you know, mate. Yeah, we will. Possibly level 3 as well.
Yeah.
Nah.
Oh, shit, funny. This is one of the cars I bought when I had the game.
Welcome to AllDrive, a unique new way to experience Need for Speed.
Why do they make us watch shit again?
Friends and other drivers to race and chase together, seamlessly, as you play through top assignments or racer speed lists. To find out who is in your world, check the map, or look out for them on the road. Some will be cops, others will be racers. You can route to other players by setting a waypoint to them on the map.
If you want to see who's in your world, check the map.
Or by jumping straight to a nearby event from inside your garage. All driving near another player will increase your speed points for everything you do. The bigger the group, the more your speed points will be increased.
Come on.
All Drive also allows you to start events together.
It's long, isn't it?
Sharing any rewards and speed points you earn. Simply pull up to the event start together and look out for the All Drive message.
Can you plug my controller and charge while you're over there? Because you've got the plug right next to me.
Do you want to, plug mine in over there then? Because mine's not being used, though. Yeah. There we go.
Driving for the full day of duration without climbing is a perfect turnable.
Aye.
Bet you didn't know that, did you?
I didn't know that. I've played this game so many times.
Fucking joking.
It's killing me. I've been waiting to play this one. This is probably my favourite car game. Just go around this bit, please. Jump a total distance. before, jump three jumps. I'll go and do the other one now. The reason I was doing that one is because it's easier to get to. Oh. Where is it? This one. See, it's a pain in the ass, that one. That was terrible. That's the three jumps done. Now I'll
let me get to it.
This road is checked out at 10.1 at Driftwood Heights. I'm interested. Officer in pursuit of suspect vehicle assistance has been
vehicle.
Requested. This race is really moving. Control, I'm going to need an 1125 out here. Negative on that request. Roadblock currently unavailable in the area. Maintain pursuit.
At least I'm not crashing
that school.
But he crashed as well, so I should be right with him still. Ahead of him, either. Get him.
How did that not kill
me? I don't know. That must be my last hit though.
Oh,
that's
a
what? Did I even hit anything? Was it, I swear it wasn't, there wasn't, oh, wasn't anything there.
So might as well finish that repair shop bit. We'll do one dry thing each.
Load of crap that.
So there you go, go back. So, look, performance upgrades. That's what we need to go to when we
want to. We should have done that to begin with, really, shouldn't we?
Yeah. We'll
build
it up. Yeah,
right. Yeah, then 15
minutes left.
Use the repair shop. Okay.
It's just
one
of the spanners,
isn't it?
Just
gotta find one.
Find the spanner.
Find the wrench.
Monkey wrench.
I reckon the Porsche. If we'd have stayed in that. Oh, wow.
Whoa. There you go, back to the
high
now.
That was
amazing. So there you go, there it is. Look.
Try and get some points up first,
look. Yeah. I've got 7,000 already.
I don't know. Things like that. Little slides and...
Oh.
Right, do you want to play this for another hour?
Huh?
And then we just won't play that hour there and keep it. Actually, no, we're already an hour.
Copy
You are? Right where you need to go, right in the racing line.
Okay.
Wow. That was intense.
That was it.
Oh, it was.
So you don't really want your coffee, do you?
Oh shit, yeah. The microwave.
Go spend it, mate.
Oh yeah.
I need to find the edge.
Is that it? Reach 150 miles an hour, three near misses and bronze any event.
What are you doing?
Playing card game.
What is it?
Playing Broom Broom.
Looks like we aim for it, don't we?
Yeah.
It's like we see it. Yeah. Just aim for it.
That way across the bridge.
Go this way, it's up there, mate. There's one up there, I think. No. Turn around. I thought that was a bit of a glass in it because there's one where you go through that and there's a glass in there and that. Or if it was that bit for some reason.
Yeah, it's around here.
Press the wrong button. triangle.
Yeah.
It's the shockwave, the circle is the booster.
Yep.
So yeah, I normally have my circle of triangle as a shockwave as well.
That's what I did.
We'll swap it over and then next time you go around. Yes, what was that? Crunch.
Thank you.
sounds a lot. I was like, I'm aiming for it. It's like you're testing your luck. Yeah, better don't crash this time. You're also going to be drawn to cars coming to one. Just going to move. Yeah.
I really thought I was going to skim that then.
No, that's not. What you need to do is I'm going to actually do it.
Okay, it's very good.
Go back out, don't I? Just have another go because it was a short one. Sort of.
15 is nothing.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. You bank that. 15 is 15. You bank that, then go back out and then try again.
Yeah.
Because at least you escaped the police then. Now you can go back out sort of without them chasing you, do what you want to do.
Yeah.
Pick an event. But what you should do is start at a hideout and pick an event far away.
Yeah, that was my plan this time, but I ended up doing a head-to-head.
I was going to do that last time, but I could only find them two jumps, like, right next to each other.
You're setting your own GPS routines? Fuck it.
Not a lot of monies.
Many pennies.
Excuse me, madam.
Excuse me. Temora, how do you do?
This is your bank account. You have won a prize of Ugandan dollar. It's not a lot of money.
25,000 Ugandan dollars.
It's not a lot of money. Yeah, boy. Then go on a cruise trying to get to the race, isn't it? Thank you. woo! James, bouncy bouncy!
The one that's
lowercase m I capital H is lowercase.
Thousand, man.
What's the last one you sent then?
Oh,
that one. Last one you sent is that one. And it's Mortal Kombat. Last one. Oh, that was the last one from WhatsApp. Yeah, the last one's of Mortal Kombat, mate. This hasn't even been...
There's a live one now, they're down there. There.
Step over the edge.
Yeah, there you go.
Have a go, we've got 40 minutes left.
Yeah.
Can't believe I lost all that SP. 90 something thousand it was on.
Oh, pretty lucky, yeah.
Wanna cry. Mother.
Yeah, you didn't need to send me that, I found it myself.
Yeah, I know.
I sent
you
it
that before you found it.
No, I didn't know. I was doing it myself. I was in the zone, baby.
Jesus, my Adam's apple looks mad when I drink. It's quite weird looking at yourself when you're playing a game. Look at my arms.
Well, I'm skinny now.
That's not what you said. You said,
what?
Look at
that. What else would I say about your arms? Well, don't touch me, would they? So I'm not that way inclined, mate.
Gay.
If you are, that's fine. It's up to you. But
gay.
You know, you sound a very happy person. Mwah. So.
Do you want them auto log alerts? We an extra SP for them.
Of what?
Press right on the easy drive. There you go. Just press that. There you go. Go to auto log playlist.
Right, close that.
Go into it again. Oil log, recommend, and recommend,
that one. Any of them.
On what? Select it. Just press right on it. There you go. And right again.
Right again.
And play. I'll tell you that. You're going to double the stuff on this. I've never seen this. Have you got any friends though?
No, I'm not going to accept friendship requests from people I don't even know.
That's the whole point of it though.
No, it's not.
You can have them as friends that can only see you when you go onto this game,
though.
I've got certain friends that can only see when I go online on Formula 1.
Yeah, I'm not accepting or trying to make friends with someone I can't see properly. Well, I don't know who they are.
What are you doing?
Just playing a game. Don't care, freak me out.
Freaks me out.
Could be some crazy sex pest, you don't know.
What are you going to do? Dispatch,
Hack my IP address, try and come and fucking do something while my mum's there or something. I don't give a fuck. I'm not letting some dirtbag.
You watch way too many
films. I don't know. Why do I want to talk to you? I'm going to talk to someone. I want to talk to them face to face. You don't have to do anything to race them. When the thing's online, people are on there automatically anyway, so you can challenge them. No, on this one. On this one, though. Oh, you fuck up!
You're
well off now. You're well ahead now.
Some dim.
What the fuck is this thing? fucking jump. There. Said once, I'll be fine. Oh yeah. See that turning. What?
He was hoping you needed to go back.
A bit of wall and it bounces me into the car. Things like that happen too often for it to be coincidence. So, even out of the worst luck anyone's ever seen in like the history of gaming. Oh yeah.
I think they just aim for it. Magnets
or something. Not still playing.
Yes!
A death left?
25 minutes. Oh, 20 minutes really.
Yo, 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 it's Sergio! The beast has awoken.
The ground.
Oh, I wasn't aware.
Driving.
Nick Schizen. Where is my bang bang?
Where is my bang bang?
I want to go boom boom in your
fucking. No!
Can
you
hold on? Yes! Like some short side that way.
Nice to see you. Nice. Thank you. Giddy up, dog.
Yes, please.
You might want to put the lid on your rice mate, or it's all going to go hard. Giggity.
Giggity?
Giggity. Alright.
Alright.
Bastardo.
Я бэм ты маму три пески на трешмердиву.
What?
20 servings are we?
Yeah,
the bit is buying away. We're selling AJ at work. The new lad AJ at work, he's an Indian fella. About that and about how Sienna found it,
innit?
Yeah. He was like, wow, because you find the maddest things and do the maddest things, innit? Sort of like no matter.
Yeah, it's
insane. Bitchy bitchy spider climber up the water spider here.
Don't
want to keep me here. Catchy eyes as well.
Yeah.
Once you start singing it, it's like, oh, I'll get out of my head. Set up £1 fishing.
Come on,
I love the video, but he's doing it. He's like so confident with coffee. He's like, so come on, ladies. Right. He's selling fish, calm down.
He's selling fish
to ladies, trying to say they smell like fish blood.
£1
fish he gave me.
So fish can be sold for
£4
Come on, buy my
kipper,
ladies.
Hey, £1 fish. Come on, buy my kipper, ladies. £1 fish. Bang bang! So hey, whoever's watching, type in yes or no to whether I shoot him in the nuts or not.
No.
If you say yes, I will donate 20 quid myself.
If you shoot me in the nuts, that would be
good. Try?
Yeah. I'm not shooting.
Aww. It's not real. It's not real.
The old preliminary.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, shoot him in the ball!
Look, BB gun, BB, tiny little things.
He switched guns!
this was going to be a forfeit of some sort for if we lost the game, but...
No, if we fell asleep, we get shot in the face.
Yeah, that, no. If you fall asleep, the other person wakes them up and then they have to take a shot in the leg.
Right in the gun, get in the
spot. Oh my god. Oh, I thought I'd stop the thing on my nose again, you filthy.
Last zone. 10-4, tasking units ahead of suspect location.
Not the one of those ships have been shot.
Yeah. Smashed.
The glass over there.
Oh, it didn't. No.
Like, really close, though. As close as you can.
Well,
I know it's only BV, but look, we saw what I've done to my leg from a bit of a distance away. Up close. Up close, just skimming it off. Because you might have a choice by the end of the round. I will shoot you. Just throw that bomb out of it. Accessorizing fools! God, no one's watching that bit. Crabs!
I got crabs, mate!
What? Oh my god!
I will get stabbed.
Yes, I think you might be.
Bye, ya!
See ya! Magnet, bitch!
Magnets, bitch!
Yo, 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 it's Sergio. Boy, you better know we run the show. Hold on.
Right.
Let's take the person.
Suspect located, pursuing.
keep using it at the wrong time. Mm.
No, it's not easy to use it really. That's why I tend not to have it as one of my weapons.
Well, when you do use it, it bloody helps.
Yeah, but there's not very many places you can use it comfortably and know you're going to be okay at the end of it. Electromagnetic shield thing. Basically charge your power up, don't you? And whatever you hit, it fries. Oh! They just keep turning up out of the blue as well. Free fruit? Yeah. Nice. See, he missed the turn. What?
That must have been quite far ahead of him.
Well, you used that turbo, right? And you took off and didn't hit anything for ages, and you didn't get crushed any of your things. Turn around. Are you pretty locking on? Done. Oh, you locked on. Got ya.
Damn.
Be advised, we now have code 3 suspect.
Do you want 5 minutes?
Yeah, I can put boss on that. That's what I don't like.
Is that just random people playing? Yeah.
Yeah, I think so. And now that's all we're gonna be able to hear.
What, Spanish people talking?
No, it's not necessarily Spanish.
Listen, it's French actually. Yeah, French.
It does sound a bit, maybe Belgian.
Bonjour.
Might have heard you. Bonjour. Hola. Buenas noches. Muchacho.
Je m'appelle Ricky. Je habite Andover.
Me llamo Bobby. Vivo en Bedford. Well, I wouldn't eat that cold, don't I? Don't eat rice cold.
It's better cold than if it's half heated up.
It wouldn't be so bad now because it's not long gone cold, but like the day after.
Oh, yeah.
I wouldn't. Always make sure you heat it up the day after properly.
Probably cook through as well.
Yeah, heat it up so it's steaming hot. Got it. Oh, look at that. Because it got too far ahead of it too soon.
Didn't work.
It missed the,
You have 5 minutes.
Yeah. 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 Yodel. Yodel. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Oh. I'm gonna be an optimist about this. Yeah. About 12 o'clock, maybe. Exactly, I can't hear a word you're saying, mate. I just said about 12 o'clock maybe. Because I couldn't hear what you were saying, so I was just like, what, random spout or some shit. Oh, yeah, he would have been, yeah, definitely. Yeah, but we've got him. I win. Yeah. One. Go. Ash in it, mate. That cup, this little cup had ash in it. Hey! That's right, leave it in, add a flavour. See it floating on the top of it.
Oh, you dick bastard.
Tossed a coin for it, and then actually no, I played that one anyway.
Yeah, I think every bit of Sony should pretend we sort of set the ball on there or something. Mm. We're trying to get people to watch. What happened when you're watching the stream? Oh, well, he went and got out of bed. He had a shower.
Weird, showing his butt crack off and all that. What the fuck?
Now he's playing with his two weird-looking kids.
No. One of them's been
dead. One of them's now dead because he threw him in front of a car.
Rodeo, rodeo, cowboy, cowboy from head to toe. Mickey Mouse getting like. Oh, shit, someone's watching this. 5, 6, 7, 8. Doom, 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 doom. I am what I am.
You quit. Don't forget them Frenchies can hear you as well, the ones that are playing.
It's right. Bonjour.
So normally I don't mind ripping the French, but they've just had all that shit. Sac en vie.
Sac over there. Durability, strength. Control. I want to do acceleration, but I haven't got enough.
You've because one of my small business
cards. You shut up your face, please, man. Not the ones that you just like leave all over the floor.
They come back at you.
Hey!
It's a flying Rizzo.
Ricky Pants. Ricky Pants, Ricky Pants.
No! I was ready for it.
Where are you?
No, not my legs.
Oh. Don't you think we should get this on camera? So the people that are watching can see.
No, then I'm closer.
I'll move away a little bit.
So oh, look,
fuck, I'll shoot you anyway.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
Just shot my mate in the arm.
Oh, that's done already.
Yeah, you need to shoot. I just shot Ricky in the arm. He's going to show you the after effect in a minute.
That one's
stung. Yeah, I'm not surprised. Hey, that's gonna get worse than that though. That'll start sweating a little bit as well, like the one I'm gonna need.
Things you do cancer research.
Oh, mate, I'd happily take like 100 BBs if it meant I got a tenner a BB. I would happily do that.
Yeah, definitely, yeah. Anywhere as well, apart from the
soft genitalia. Spots, yeah. I'd take them like the soft bits here. You know, I'd get shot anywhere if it meant raising money for cancer research. Telling you. All day. Yep.
Sarkozy like prostitute.
Voulez-vous que je avec moi, ce soir?
President Sarkozy. I wonder if the people watching are drinking in the French.
No, because they don't see what we see there, do they?
Yeah, they see
when it comes up by
my thing next to
them. You're right, mate, your X button's not working.
Well, that's
what they do. I don't know because it's fucking me up. Let me get through a whole turbo bar.
Yeah.
Yeah, without messing up. What's going on?
Yeah, it's very simple in the middle,
isn't
it?
1 minute
it works, and then.
Oh!
Ready?
Let's go.